In the last video, we saw how to create a new Java class. So in this video, we will learn how to create a new Java interface. Interface is a reference type, which are basically collection of abstract methods. So let's see how we can create it. Go to your package com.tutorials point, right click on it. Here you can see the same options are visible to add a new project, package, class, interface or enum. So we have to create an enum right now. So we'll click on. So we have to create an interface right now. So we'll click on interface. Here you can see a new dialog box is visible. Here you can see the source folder where your interface will get saved. You can change it from browse. This is the package. You can change it from browse also, or you can enter the value here. The next one are enclosing types. Enclosing types are basically if you want your interface to enclose with another interface, you can easily do it. These are the same options which were visible under while adding new class. The next one is name. So let's add a name. So here you can see I've added a name, interface name with human resource. You can add any name. Here are the modifiers. The default is public. If you want to go for a private interface or a protected, you can check these option buttons. The next one is extended interfaces. If you want to extend your interface and you want to add the interfaces here, you can add it here. But right now we are only having a single interface which we are creating right now. So we won't add any interface. Here you can see if you want to add comments, you can easily add it. If you want to configure them, you can configure from here. After doing all the changes, click on finish. Here you can see a new interface has been created. If you want to check the project directly, again go to Windows, click on show view. Here you can see package explorer. Now you can see our interface is visible. You can see an I sign is visible under icon. It means it is an interface. So here you can see we created a new interface, human resource of Java. We will click on it. Right now details of Java file is visible, but we want to access the human resource Java. So we'll click here. Here you can see the package name, com.tutorials point. This is the public interface, which is the keyword. This is our interface name, which is human resource. We can add a cone in it, code in it. So in this video, we saw how we can create a new interface. In the next video, we will see how to create a new XML file in the same Java project and the same package. Thank you for watching.